My name is Pete Moriarty. Great to have you here. I am going to be sharing with you why you may consider upgrading to G Suite Enterprise. And this is the enterprise SKU of the G Suite collaboration tools. And if you don't know what G Suite is, then we've got plenty of other tools and other videos for you to check that out and learn all about G Suite. But this video is about G Suite Enterprise and why you may consider upgrading to G Suite's most advanced edition of Google Cloud. So who are we? Well, we are IT Genius and we help small business owners with their technology. And we're all about helping you get an unfair advantage so that you can grow and scale your business. And a big way that we do that is by using Google's tools. We are big believers in the Google ecosystem, not just because we love Google, we do love Google, but also because we believe that Google's tools and a business that is technology-led, that is technology-driven, is going to be more efficient, more effective, and your team are going to be more productive, and that's going to help you to have more business success. And so that's what we're all about. We're all about businesses being successful, and we love helping and working with primarily small businesses and also medium and large enterprises as well. But most of our customers are in the small business space. They've got like a minimum of one or two or three employees. They've just started kind of building out their first layer of their team. And then our customers go up to organizations with hundreds of employees that have really grown and scaled their businesses. So our mission is helping small businesses to become successful, and we do that with technology. And this is our growth roadmap. This is the journey of technology adoption that businesses go along as they grow and scale their businesses. So right from launch phase, where you're just by yourself, a solo operator, into startup and then into growth, where you really start, you know, to go from, you know, are we like a lifestyle business? And then you turn into like more of a performance style business. And if you accelerate and you make your way out of growth, you get into scale mode. And so when we're talking about G Suite Enterprise, it's mostly appropriate to businesses that are in scale mode or that are in accelerate mode. You've really got out of that small businessy type stage and you're now in the stage of growing and accelerating your business. However, there are other businesses that it is very appropriate for the enterprise SKU of G Suite to be applied to. And that is if you're in legal or medical something else that's heavily regulated, like maybe accounting, where you've got things like audits. But it also makes sense in an accounting firm if you've got something like audits. And that's the kind of business where you need to make sure you have additional security controls in place. Basically, any kind of business that's dealing with someone's personal data or personal information and you need increased security controls to actually protect that, then G Suite Enterprise is going to be a potentially useful option for you there. And so when we talk about G Suite Enterprise, how does Google kind of pitch Enterprise? How does Google recommend Enterprise to businesses? Well, they say it's the best of G Suite, plus advanced video conferencing and advanced security controls. And that's what we're going to be talking about today. I'm going to be sharing some of the best bits of that. What are the advanced conferencing and advanced security controls? Now, there is a crazy, crazy number of security threats out there right now. 43% of cyber attacks target small businesses. And if you're a business in Australia, 98.5% of all businesses in Australia have less than 20 employees. That's just a crazy amount of small businesses. And this is the scariest statistic here. 60% of small businesses actually fold or disappear within 6 months of a cyber attack. Now, you've heard of attacks happening all the time at the moment. They are hitting the mainstream media when companies of sometimes hundreds of employees have been locked down by attacks like a crypto locker virus or ransomware. And what that means is that all of your files and everything in the business is encrypted. And you know what typically happens is you've got to pay someone some Bitcoin to get those files back. However, they're held at ransom for sometimes millions of dollars, which is pretty crazy, and that can obviously bring even a large business to a complete standstill. Now that we do absolutely everything online, it's just not an acceptable risk for that to happen to your business, and we have seen law firms with 20, 30, 40 employees get struck by a crypto locker, not have the correct backup procedures in place, even though they were on G Suite, they didn't have the correct backup procedures in place, and they got stuck with a lot of trouble. Now you might be thinking, Pete, well, you know, if G Suite is in the cloud, doesn't that protect me from a crypto locker virus? Well, it actually doesn't fully protect you. Unfortunately, because your local files on your computer will synchronize to Google Drive, Anytime your local computer gets infected or encrypted by a crypto locker virus, it's actually going to go and spread through your Google Drive. So there's a couple of things that you need to make sure that you do to protect even your Google Drive from crypto locker. But in general, G Suite is much safer than having local server-based infrastructure because you reduce a lot of the risk of having local machines that can easily be locally infected. I'm going to cover more of that a little bit later on in the presentation. So I've got a little poll here that I'd like to share with you guys. If you're a live viewer who's on the call, just make sure you jump onto the video now. And I'm going to share with you a little poll here on security. And there is a difference between the convenience and actually being secure. And I like to think of this as like a bit of a seesaw. You've got convenience and you've got security. Now, some businesses, the way they approach this is to really go hardcore on the security, right? They block Facebook, they block downloading apps, they completely lock down people's computers. And with that, what happens is you have a culture of control rather than a culture of empowerment for your team. And that's an okay way of doing things. The other way that some business owners do it is they leave security completely lax. And they're the kind of businesses that are exposed or are at risk to something going wrong, like a ransomware or crypto locker virus, or maybe data being compromised by staff members leaving the business and taking data with them, you know, downloading their Google Drive and then disappearing. And so there's always this balancing act between the two different extremes, let's say, of actually managing your security. And so we've got results here. I've asked you what is most important to you as business owners. And the result here that we've got is that there's a bit of a balance in the middle for business owners that you want to try and find. And that's exactly what you're looking for. You're looking for a balance of security and convenience. You want to find the easiest way in the middle. Now, is it easy for you to remember by hand 10 different passwords for 10 different websites so you can keep your accounts secure by randomizing your passwords? No, no one can remember even probably 2 or 3 different passwords. It gets really difficult. But if you use a tool like LastPass, which we recommend as part of our growth roadmap, well, that will automatically randomize your passwords and save a different one in your vault for each website that you use. And we've got another video on LastPass that we published just recently. And so you can see here that technology is the great enabler. And that's where we can find that healthy balance between convenience and also security, but we can get much more secure by using some simple tools like G Suite and like the other tools that we recommend as well in our growth roadmap. So let's get back to talking about G Suite Enterprise. G Suite Enterprise is a premium SKU or level of G Suite. You can see here the price is quite a bit more, but very, very important. Don't go and buy that just straight off the street because you'll pay the full price with Google. If you chat to our team, we have discounts available. There are some amazing discounts happening right now at this very second during September 2020, which is the time when I'm recording this video. But regardless of when you're watching this video, please make sure that you get in touch with our team because we have discounts available for the Enterprise SKU for businesses of all sizes. So please get in touch with us and we'll see what we can do to help you out there. Now, Enterprise doesn't just include things that you may already know about, like recording inside of Google Meet, but there's a number of extra security features specifically for Enterprise that Google's really put a lot of effort into. And look, in the early days, Google didn't get a great rap around security. They were a small business focused product. Some large organizations did move over to G Suite, but Google wanting to compete better in the enterprise have had to really up their game to have a much better level of security in all of their applications. And so G Suite has had major, major redevelopments of their security features. Hence, Google have now created specialized SKU just for the enterprise. And now, it's not just for enterprise businesses. You can implement it in a small business, as I said, legal, medical, financial services. But the enterprise is really, really focused on the security features. So if that's something that's important to you, then it's really important that you check that out and you take advantage of that. Now, why is it important that we consider what technology we're using? Why is it important that we spend the time watching this video, whether you should choose the business or the basic or the enterprise version of G Suite? Well, because if you're going to be investing in technology inside your business and you're responsible for the strategy of your business, you want to make sure that you're getting the most out of the platforms that you're investing in. No one wants to spend money on something and then not get the most out of it. It'd be like buying a car and leaving it sitting in your garage and not actually using it. And so the reason why I want to do my best to educate you on what is the, you know, advantages of moving up to the enterprise plan is not so I can sell more licenses. I don't care. I make hardly anything on licenses with G Suite. But I want business owners to be using technology to the best of their ability to both protect the downside, and that's why security is so important, but also make sure that you've got a productive team for the upside. And that's why we're talking about enterprise today. Okay, so let's start talking about some of the key reasons you might consider upgrading into G Suite Enterprise. And if you're watching this video and there's multiple parts in the video, this is now going to be the meat where we talk about what's actually in the enterprise plan. And I'm going to take you through some of my highlight features.